So as you can see, I'm hiding behind this. The guard has no way of detecting me. Now let me blow into the microphone and show you what happens.